Hello, welcome to Mulberry. It's good to see you all. It's good to see you, those of you who were here yesterday, and it's good to see those of you who are here today for the first time. Well, this is the Tuesday, the second day of our Cherry Blossom Festival organ recital series. Today, our organist will be Kip Gill. Kip is a personal friend of mine. We've known each other since I first arrived in Macon 3 years ago. He is a student of Dr. Jack Michener at Mercer. That's where he received his master's degree, and he's going for his artist diploma, and he's quite good. So I mentioned it yesterday, and I'll mention it again today. This recital series is a collaboration between Mulberry United Methodist, or Mulberry Street United Methodist Church, and the Macon chapter of the American Guild of Organists. There is a basket for donations if you have the means and so feel inclined, just outside that front door, and also outside that door to the left. So after the recital, if you're moved to donate anything at all, we would highly appreciate it, and it'll help us to continue to put on these programs. I'm sure you all know it, but I'll just say it because it's easy to forget. Please make sure your cell phones are on silence or that you just turn them off, and make sure if you have any alarms set that you turn those off as well. If your phone is on silent, but the alarm is still set to go off, it can still make a ruckus. So thank you for doing that. Well, that's all I have to say. Please join with me in welcoming Kip Gill. Sorry, one thing I forgot to mention. There's going to be an additional piece on the program that didn't make it in there. It's a hymn prelude on the tune Be Thou My Vision, composed by Dale Wood. It's going to be in between the last two pieces you see on the program. Thank you. Well, that was fantastic. Let's give him one round of applause. Come on. Thank you all for coming. It was wonderful to have one of these cherry blossom recitals again. Just remember, we have three more concerts coming up this week, including a very unusual and interesting recital for soprano and organ tomorrow. I'll be accompanying Camilla Packroff, a graduate of Mercer. And I'll be doing a solo recital on Thursday, and then Gerald Carper will be finishing us up on Friday. Thank you all for coming. It was great to have you.